at Just Andy underscore. Anong pinaka na-miss mo na ginagawa sa bahay ni Kuya? Siguro yung pinaka na-miss ko sa ginagawa ko sa bahay ni Kuya is yung mga task ni Kuya, like, thank you, Yushi! Thank you, Yushi, for the... Ninang Yushi, thank you so much for the chocolate hills. Nakatulog na po ba kayo? Okay, so, anong pinaka na-miss ko na ginagawa sa bahay ni Kuya? This was from at just Andy underscore. Na-miss ko yung mga task ni Kuya, na-miss ko yung kasama yung mga housemates, magbe-breakfast, kakain with the housemates, and then, you know, like, our good morning and good night hug. Sobrang na-miss ko yung ganun. Like, being with the housemates and having to talk to Kuya, sobrang na-miss ko yun. Grabe. If I could just go back. Kuya, Kodria Tagig, thank you for your Halo Halo party. Thank you sa mga nagda-drop ng gifts. Thank you so much. I really appreciate yung mga gifts na dinadrop niyo. Kodria Kaloakan, thank you.
Lechon.
For the lechon. Thank you, Cherry38, for the chocolate hills. Oh my gosh. Thank you, guys. Thank you for the virtual gifts. Okay, next is at Brave Andy. One thing you did in PBB that you thought you could never do. What was one thing? This was from at Brave Andy. For me, parang nung mga start ng PBB, like I always thought na I'm one of the weakest housemates, ganon. So medyo, because of that negative mindset, I wasn't able to perform well the first few weeks and I would always like doubt myself and stuff. So the one thing na di ko inahala na kaya ko palang gawin is yung magtiwala sa sarili ko ng buong-buo, like genuinely trust in myself and have confidence in myself. That's one thing na natutunan ko sa bahay ni Kuya and na-discover ko about myself. And that's what made me stronger. That's what kept me going for like 99 days sa bahay ni Kuya. So that's that. Next is, this was from at and diamonds, at and diamonds. What's my biggest fear? My biggest fear is losing a loved one or like losing someone super close to me. Kasi sobrang hirap magkopa pag nawalan ka ng importanteng tao sa buhay mo, like, it's really sad pag ganun yung... So yeah, I'm really scared of losing someone who's really important sa akin kasi nai-imagine mo kung ano na mawawala sila and stuff. Thank you, Tita Amber, for the Halo Halo code. Real big fan. Gian13619. Thank you so much for the virtual gifts. And since we're at 100K diamonds now, I'm gonna sing my next song. Okay. Next song, I'm gonna sing Kahit Ayaw Mo Na. Thank you, Tito Jelly, for the Halo Halos. Thank you, Anne. Thank you, Tita Amber. Kahit ikaw ay magalit, sa'yo lang lalapit, sa'yo lang aawit. Kahit na ikaw ay nagbago na, ibigin pa rin kita. Kahit ayaw mo na, tatakbo, tatalon, sisigaw ang pangalan mo. Iisipin na lang pa, naginip lahat ng ito. O bakit ba kailangan pang umalis? Pakiusap lang na huwag ka nang lumihis. Tayo'y mag-usap, teka lang, ika'y uminto. Huwag mo kong iwan, aayusin natin to. Daling sabihin na ayaw mo na, pero pinag-isipan mo ba? Lapit ng lapit, ako'y lalapit, layo ng layo, ba't ka lumalayo, labo ng labo, ika'y malabo, malabo, tayo'y malabo, wala daw ano, background.
It's not playing.
It's okay. Wait lang. Walang background music, guys. Ha?
Huh? Okay.
Hi. How about now? Main ba? Why? I'm just gonna remove one lang. Okay. Again. Ulitin natin. Gusto ko ng background music.
Okay.
Ito na. Ayusin na natin. It's a prank. Sorry. Ay. First one if you can hear it.
Cover speech.
Thank you.
fucking running from your memories. Fucking usap lang na wag siya na iumigit. Huwag pag-usap ka siya lang ikaw ito. Huwag mo kong iwala ayusin natin to. Ngayon sabihin na ayaw mo na, pero pinag-isipan mo ba?
So that's Kahit Ayaw Mo Na by this band. And medyo nagka-technical difficulties on, but it's okay. Para kang America, besa mo. Americana yarn. Because I'm like Englishing, you know? Because I'm Englisher, you know? Yeah, I'm American, you know? I'm Americana, you know? Joke lang. I need water. Thank you sa mga nag-drop ng gifts. We're at 252.9k diamonds and 1.3 million hearts. Maraming salamat. And we have 1,826 viewers. Thank you guys. I hope you're enjoying. And of course, sana you can share this live stream to your friends and families para makijam kayo with your Americana. Americana yarn. Okay. Next song. I'm gonna sing Buwan by Juan Carlos Labajo. 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 Can you hear the audio? You can hear it? Meron. Thank you, Audrea. Thank you. Ang dami mong halo-halo. Thank you sa mga nag-halo pa, halo-halo party dyan. Ang dami binibigay ng halo-halo. Ako sa'yo, ikaw ay aking. Ganda mo sa paningin. Ako ngayon'y nag-iisa sana ay tabihan na sa ilalim ng puti. Thank you so much for the drop and gift. Nabubusog ako sa mga halo-halo niya. Thank you, guys. Thank you for the community. Sa rave niyo kanina. Okay. So that's Buwan by Juan Carlos Labajo. Yung mga sisig, hindi ko nga nakuha yung sisig ko kanina, tapos dito kayo nag-aanap ng sisig. Ay, nako. Okay. So let's continue with the Q&A. Let's continue answering the questions na binigay ng mga Twitter people kanina. Thank you! Thank you so much, Ninang Jolly, Tita Amber, thank you, Magduamel, for the halo-halos. Thank you so much for the gifts, guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Odessa24, for the lechon. Okay, this is from at Angel Tala 3. Anong weekly task ka pinaka nag-standout? For me, weekly task na I think na nag-standout ako was when I was the director for GN's film. Kasi sobrang dami namin ginawa nun, and I've always been interested in that kind of industry. Like, parang medyo related yung course ko doon. Tapos si mommy din, nakikita ko si mommy na yun yung ginagawa niya. Like, sa production business si mommy ngayon. And I've always wanted to have my own business na production or like marketing firm. And it was somehow related to that. So I really pushed myself to do my best. It was like yung film task namin. It was a hard task, but then it was successful. And yun, me and Ralph and the other housemates, we had to make sure that it was going to be perfect. Not just for the weekly task, but for Gian's story also. So that's what I think. Na nag-stand out ako na task. Next is from Oh My Andy. How do you cope with stressful situations? Lagi ako stress, guys, especially sa bahay ni Kuya. Iyak ako ng iyak. Naka-build. Siguro kung inipon lahat ng iyak ko, may bagong pool na si Kuya doon sa may garden area. But yeah, how do I cope with stressful situations? First is I pray. Like, I ask help from God. I pray and I ask for like strength, for patience, strength, and composure. Like, yung lahat ng worries ko, parang sinasabi ko kay God, parang sa kanya ko siya nilalabas para, you know, para to keep myself calm and to ask help. And second is, yun, I just have to keep reminding myself na kayang-kaya ko, na walang mangyayari kung susuko ako. And that's how I cope with stressful situations. Yeah. Okay. Next is from Andrea Twits. Andrea TWTS. Sweetest thing that a fan did for you. I love you. I love you too at Andrea TWTS. Siguro the sweetest thing a fan did for me is yung daily messages ng sweethearts ko, ng D&D fam, and ng mga beko dyan. Yung message nyo, yung sweet messages nyo, and reminders for me every day. Yun yung pinaka-sweet na ginawa niyo sa akin. Like, it's super, like, napaka-simple, pero napaka-kalaking impact nito sa araw ko. Like, it always makes me happy. Sobrang nakakataba ng puso, and it makes my day, every day. Thank you, Merid! Thank you for the chocolate hills.
Merida.
Merida. Thank you, Merida, for the chocolate hills. Thank you so much. Alam mo ba na meet nila Justin friends mo? Yes. Alam kong gumala sila Alyssa with sila Benji. Sana all. Okay. Next is, this was from at Joe and the Lion. What's your favorite moment with your fam? Favorite moment? I have a lot, but I really love traveling with my whole family. Like, kasama kami magkumain, kasama kami pagod ng maglakad kung saan-saan, especially when we go to Japan. Like, that's yun yung favorite place to travel ko and with my family. Sobrang saya. Like, that's my favorite moment with my family whenever we travel. Kailan masusundan cover mo sa YouTube? I'm actually masusundan? Like, next cover? Ah, okay. Sorry, kasi I'm Americana nga. But yeah. My next cover on YouTube, ano, yung mga YouTube videos ko. Inaayos ko yung channel ko ngayon. Basta inaayos ko siya. Once na settled na lahat, that's when I would like start uploading weekly. Weekly ako mag-upload. Para ano? Para may gawin din ako habang wala akong magawa dito sa bahay. Especially na it's quarantine. Nandito na ako sa bahay. I might as well just do it, diba? So yeah, abangan nyo na lang. I'll tell you guys kung kailan ako magpo-post. Abangan nyo na lang. Okay. Enough talking. I'm gonna sing na. We're at 375,000 diamonds and 2.4 million hearts. Thank you guys. Thank you sa mga nag-drop ng gifts. And for that, kakantan ko kayo. Ang ikakanta ko ay Novela. Wait lang, I'm gonna drink water. Pati nag-drop ang ikakanta ko. Tama naman. Tama ba yung grammar na yun? Ang ikakanta ko. Ah, ang kakantahin ko. Pasensya ka na. Because I'm Americana. I already told you guys. Ang kakantahin ko. Sorry na. Same lang. Tumatong. Because I'm Americana.
Sawa ka na sa usual. Magnes.
Add mo na. May add. Magnes Cafe Creamy. Joke lang. Ang kakantahin ko. Saan na nito? Novela. By Join the Club. Kahit na natitulitan, kahit pa sinasadya mo akong masaktan, paminsan-minsan, bawat sa
Sumabay sa biglang pagkabahala, umabis ang pagtataka. Tunay na pagsintang di ay tanang bawat sandali na lang at aalis, magbabalik at uulitin sabi na mahalin kat sambitin kahit muli. Gabi, yung mga kanta ko ang makamasin. Ba't may naiinuman dyan eh? Sawi yun. Oh my God. Thank you guys sa mga nag-drop ng gifts. May nag-drop ng chocolate pills. Thank you so much. Thank you sa mga nag-drop ng gifts. I really appreciate you guys. Mahal na mahal. Kaya, I love you guys. I love you too. Copy or Ninang Ishi. Yung nag-drop ng chocolate. Ito yung Ishi ba?
Humiti kahit na napipilitan, kahit pa sinasadya mo ako masaktan paminsan-minsan. Bawat sandali na lang at aalis, magbabalik at uulitin sabi na mahalin kat sambitin kahit muli. So that's Novella by Join the Club. Walang iyakan, guys. Mahal naman kayo ng mga mama niyo. Okay. So, thank you guys for dropping the gifts. I have more songs to sing. And yeah, thank you lang. Thank you, Tito Yushi, for the halo-halos. The halo-halos palm. Thank you. Okay. Next. The 35 minutes.
Do I sing another song? Or
okay, I'll sing another song, then I'll continue answering questions. Thank you guys. Thank you for the gifts. Miss Canada ni Oliver. Ollie, I miss you too. Catch up soon. Pangit ba ako? Kapalit-palit ba ako? Then why? Bakit mo ako nagawang lokohin? Bakit to? Yung order ko wala pa. Kodre official. Yung sisi ko ngayon di ba dumating eh. Kapon pa ako naghihintay. Thank you, Ruan _ 23. You're giving so much halo-halos. Miss ko na rin si Leo for tsaka si Gian. Sobrang miss ko na sila. Yeah.
Kahit tagal kung sinusunod ang buong mundo, pero nilibot ang distrito ng iyong
something like that.
Nakakainis.
Okay. Natawa ako dun. Sinusundo na ako ni Tita Liz, ni Kuya Andy, kasi curfew na. Okay, so that's Sundo by Moira de la Torre. And okay, I'm gonna continue answering questions. Thank you, Ashdrea. Thank you, Tapion, Mary, Patrice. And thank you, Team Andrea, Ilo ba? For Ilo. Okay, thank you. Thank you so much for the gifts, guys. We're at 483,000 diamonds and 3.5 million hearts. Yun. Ilocos pala, hindi ilo.
Mami.
Sabi ni Mami, oo daw eh. Thank you. Team Andrea Ilocos. Tapia, Mary Patrice. Thank you. Thank you for the gifts, guys. Hudyat ka, Andy. Hudyat with Tita Liz. Yung mga nag-ayos sa si Mami, oh. Sige. Mag-hudyat kami ni Mami. Press 1 if you want Mami to join the hudyat. Yung version ni Mami na, Spread some love. Mas pabebe pa si Mami sa akin. Okay, come here. And we have the clapping pa. Tingnan mo. Let's welcome Tita Liz, guys. Tita Liz. Ay, akit ka na lang. Wag na. Tema, pinaglaruan na ni Daddy yung ano, yung DA. Pinaglaruan na niya. Okay na, okay. Ayan, usap na lang dito.
Sorry. Hindi ko sanay pa yung mic. Hello, good evening!
Sweethearts, good evening, Dandy fam, and mga Benny, Andy.
Ben.
Okay, so I know you miss my hudyat. Ako lang nakakagawa nun. Okay, ready na ba kayo, guys? Okay, so welcome
Thank you for the malakanyang.
Welcome to it.
Sorry.
Welcome to the Cheer Me Out ni Andrea Abaya. So, ladies and gentlemen, ready your virtual gifts. Okay, here we go. 5, 4, 3. Show her your love, guys.
Presently.
You're dropping your gifts.
Presently.
2, 1,
go. Narinig niyo ba yung clap? Narinig ko.
Ako na lang.
Narinig
ako na lang.
Ay, hindi naririnig yung clap.
Ako na lang.
Yet, ba't ganun?
Ako na lang. Ayan
sige, si mami na lang. Sige. Walang effect, sorry. Ayan na lang.
Hi! Thank you, guys!
Okay, so that's the hudyata. Your title is yung mga Liznatics. Wow, Liznatics. May fandom yun. Sariling sikap. Ano ba yan? Sayang. Sayang. Hudyat with Tito Jom. Wag na, wag na. Wag na, guys. Okay. So, I'm gonna continue answering some questions. Okay. This was from @Andrea_Abaya18. What is the first thing that you would do once this pandemic is over? I'm gonna hang out with my friends. And I'm gonna go to a restaurant and eat. My favorite restaurant. Din Tai Fung. Or a Japanese restaurant. Basta I'm going to a restaurant and I'm gonna eat there. Tapos, may mga aso na tumatahol sa labas. Be! Ano meron? Siguro may dumadaan. Kasi yung kapitbahay namin, yung mga aso niya, tuwing dumadaan ako, tinatahulan ako palagi. That's my time. Yung isang aso doon, nakakalabas. Tapos, wala lang. Lumalabas lang siya. Tapos, tinatahulan ako. Tapos, sobrang liit lang niya. Tapos, tinatahulan ako. Joke lang. Basta yun, galit yung mga aso sa kapit. Yung kapitbahay ko, yung aso niya. But yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. And I'm gonna hang out with my friends also. Like sila Benji, mga housemates. And of course, sana after the pandemic, ano, I can meet my sweethearts and my D'Andy fam also. I really want to meet you guys. Like, I want to have, like, you know, dinner or something or lunch. Ganun. But yeah, I really want to meet you guys. I really want to get to know all of you kasi sobrang laki ng suporta nyo. As in, yung pagmamahal na pinapakita nyo sa akin every day, grabe. So yeah. I can't wait to meet all of you. Get together. Si Tita Liz na mag-handle nun in the future. Okay. Thank you for the chocolate hills. May nagbigay ng Malacanang kanina pero pinagalitan ko ni Mommy kasi nag-interrupt ako. But then, thank you sa nagbigay ng Malacanang and sa chocolate hills. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. Okay. Next is, this is from @CB Simple Fanboy. What kind of roles do you want to portray in the future? Gusto ko yung inaape ganun. Kasi alam mo yung binabully ako. Sinasampal-sampal, sinasabunutan. Gusto ko yung mga role na ganun. The joke. Gusto ko horror movie, tapos ako yung monster doon. Sobrang have you guys watched Eerie? Pinanood namin yun sa bahay ni Kuya and sobrang takot talaga ako sa movie na yun. Not gonna lie, I'm so scared of that movie. And pinanood namin yun. So yun, gusto ko ma-try din na yung role is, like, I wanna have a role in a horror movie and a romance movie, ganon. Pero yung sa romance movie na yun, ayoko ako yung na-reject. Gusto ako yung may happy ending. So baka naman, ABS, baka naman. Na joke lang. Any role would be okay for me because it's a huge opportunity, so I wouldn't complain. Kahit, apian ako or something. Thank you for the chocolate hills. Thank you so much for the chocolate hills. You're too cute para manakot. Okay. Ayoko manakot, guys. Rawr. Okay. So, dreamscape baka naman. Baka naman. But yeah, any role given to me, sobrang ma-appreciate yun. And itatake ko yung opportunity na yun. Because I love acting. Like, I've always wanted, dream ko yan na maging actress, ganun. So, kahit anong role yan, gusto ko talaga. I'll take it. Okay. So, I'm gonna sing four more songs. Two songs. Hindi ko abot, pero kakantayin ko na lang. Next song I'm gonna sing is Take a Bow by Rihanna. Thank you guys for 651,000 diamonds and 4 million hearts. Oh yeah. Thank you for the chocolate deal. Thank you so much, guys. Walang iyakan. Wag kang iyak. Kaya pa ba today? Sing with... Okay, sa mga ano... Sa mga sawi dyan, sing with me. But I'm not sawi. Yeah. Okay. Next song is... Yeah. This is Leaves. So this is kind of ano... positive naman. It's Leaves by Ben and Ben. I love this song. I listened to this song like last year. Nung quarantine. Like, ito yung go-to quarantine song ko nung last year.
First food, baby. Simulan natin ng Sarah
Lack. Simulan natin ng Sarah Lack. Ano nung ads na to?
Cover speech.
Yung lugaw with etlog. Etlog yarn.
I can think of all the times you told me not to touch the light. I never thought that you would be the one. I couldn't really justify how you even thought it could be right. 'Cause everything we cherished is gone. And in the end, can you tell me if it was worth the try, so I can decide. Leaves will soon grow from